guys some good tingly feelings. So then you guys can enjoy that, you know. So something something I should be thankful for. Well, that's a good question. That's because failure is not bad. It's only bad when you look at it bad. Every human being fails. No one's perfect. Except Chuck Norris. Chuck Norris is a very perfect, sexy man. For something, if we have to be thankful for something, I think it's us to look at ourselves and the small things in life and the weird things, the negative things that might happen, and try not looking at it negatively and try to turn it into a positive, turn a negative into a positive, and use that to help you grow as a person.
Sounds weren't too loud. I hope so. But
If they were, I apologize. Otherwise. Enjoyed this ASMR video and have a lovely sleep.